What's up, beautiful people? This is Simmer. Welcome to my YouTube channel, World From a Lens. Guys, a couple of days ago, I released my intro video, and if you have watched that video, in that video I was talking about something really big coming on my channel. And yeah, there it is. I'm making this video to inform you guys that I'm really excited about this big surprise for you guys. I'm actually planning a road trip to Ladakh. It's gonna be from Mumbai to Ladakh and back to Mumbai. And it's gonna be a road trip. So let me just tell you something more about this road trip. So guys, firstly, let me share the route plan that I've got for this entire trip. It's gonna be from Mumbai to Udaipur, Udaipur to Amritsar, Amritsar to Sonmarg, from Sonmarg to maybe I'll take an overnight halt at Kargil, or if not, I'll travel directly to Leh, and from Leh to Manali, Manali to Delhi via Chandigarh, Shimla, and from there I'm gonna travel back to Mumbai. So the route plan is done, guys. Now there are a couple of things that I'm taking with myself and I thought to share with you guys as well on this road trip. So starting off with this is the Y4A119 dash cam that I'm taking with myself. If you guys can see this, I just hope that it's focusing on this box. So this is a very essential as per me, because it's gonna be approximately 5,500 kilometer road trip, and I believe that safety is the priority. So this thing is gonna record the entire trip in a loop. Like, it's gonna give me approximately the recording time of 6 to 7 hours. I'll definitely make an entire review about this once I use this and I know how reliable this is. Moving on to the next product, this is my favorite part. Yay! The drone that I'm talking about, yep. So this is the DJI Spark that I've got. I believe this little bird is gonna give me a couple of clean shots of Leh Ladakh so that I can share with you guys. It's gonna give me that eagle eye view so that I can share the beauty of Leh Ladakh with you guys. And yeah, I recently took this, actually maybe not even a month ago. Again, I'll make a detailed review of this product as well. Talking about the next product that I'm taking with myself, guys, is this camera. Let me show you guys. So this is a Nikon Coolpix 510. Let me just check the model number for you guys. Just give me a minute. Yes, it's the Nikon Coolpix P510. If you guys can see this, I'm not sure whether it's zooming in on that or no, or if it's focusing on that or no. This is you can't say that this is an entry level DSLR. It's just an ordinary camera with DSLR looks. And the important thing and the magic part about this camera is that it has crazy 42x optical zoom. I'll definitely share a couple of clips with you guys, the zoom shots with you guys, so that you can have the idea what this camera can actually do. I'm sure it would definitely take decent pictures, but this is not a professional camera. But yes, I'm gonna take this with myself so that I can capture some good videos, and I can take zoom in pictures of those mountains and share with you guys. The next thing that I'm gonna take with me is this Rescue Tech tire inflator. I have made a video about this. It's really reliable. I have used it a couple of times for my bike, for my scooty, and for my car. I have made a detailed review of this product. How much time does it take, and if it's reliable or no, and if this can really do the job or no. So you can check the video. I'll put the link in the description box if you have missed that video. So guys, you don't have to be scared about these. I'm not trying to scare you. It's just the tools for the puncture repair kit that I'm gonna take with myself, just in case if my tire goes flat. Now, these are the strips that I've got. I'll definitely share the link for this product as well. I got it for 189 rupees, and these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep. So these are six pack of strips. Have 5 strips in each of the packet, and this is for 189 rupees. This is gonna be really handy for me. So guys, last but not the least, the most important part of any road trip, let it be bike, let it be car, is a medical kit. So this is the medical kit that I'm taking with myself. There are a lot of mandatory medicines that I've taken with me in this box. So let me just quickly give you a gist about it. So this is the Dimox tablet. This is the altitude sickness tablet that you must carry if you are not used to traveling on high altitude places. And then there I've got this balm. This is for, you know, if you get some strain or if you get headache on the way, that you can apply this. And then I've got betadine. This is very important and very helpful if you get scratched somewhere on your body. And then the other of couple of medicines are Desprin, and then I've got bandages, then I've got tablets for gastric problems. What else? Then I've got this. I would suggest this to keep with you guys when you're traveling on a road trip. This is the electrolyte powder, if you guys can see this. So this is the electrolyte powder. I've taken approximately 10 packets of this so that, you know, if I'm low on energy, I can have this. You know, if you get pukish and if you're vomiting, you can have this to, you know, to restore the energy and avoid getting dehydrated. So that's pretty much about the medical kit that I've got here. This is a must-have, guys. You know, it's okay once not to have a drone. It's okay once not to have a professional camera or an ordinary camera. Even the cell phone can click pictures. But this is a must-have. And this kit is also a must-have. There are a couple of other things that I'm taking with myself. Like I've taken extra pair of, wipers for the front windshield. Just in case, you know, the old ones are not working and if something goes wrong. I've also taken a jumper to connect my car battery with the other car and get it started if my battery goes down or something goes wrong. And I would also suggest you guys to, you know, rest well before you travel so that, you know, you don't feel that dizziness and you don't lose your focus from the road. And this is what I always recommend to, you know, drive safe. You don't have to rush. It's okay. It's all about the road trip. It's all about the feel of the road trip. It's not about the destination. I would strongly recommend you guys to be safe. Take the important things with you. I'm not saying that these are the only important things that you can carry and nothing apart from this. Try to carry as much possible things as possible which you feel are important for your road trip as per your needs and way of traveling. Like if you're traveling in a large group, then I would suggest to take maybe two medical boxes. Yes, so this is the important thing that I felt that I must share with you guys, the things that I'm taking with myself on this road trip. So guys, let's quickly wind up this video. That's pretty much about the things that I'm carrying with myself. Once again, guys, think about your safety and travel safe. I'll try to keep on posting videos on the go, but I'm not sure whether I'll be able to post the videos real time or on daily basis, because like you guys know that I'm new to vlogging. I'm learning things as of now, and I'll keep on posting videos as soon as possible so that you guys can know where exactly I am and how's the trip going. And thank you so much. If you guys enjoyed this video, give a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel. And also, before you go, don't forget to check out my previous videos, like my introduction and the review of this rescue tech, so that it can help you guys make a decision what product to take or if this product is reliable to your satisfaction. So that's pretty much about the video, guys. Thank you so much for your time today and watching this video. Have fun. Good night. See you tomorrow.